Hey, hey, Girl Scouts. My name is Arianne Byram. I am a programming team lead for the Girl Scouts of Western Ohio. Ohio is located in the United States, right here. And I want to welcome all the girls from the United States and around the world to this Girl Scout Activity Zone video. Today, I am going to be going over the Senior STEM Career Exploration Badge, specifically an activity from it called Explore the Future in STEM. So today, we're going to find out how to build a better world using STEM. Now, this activity is divided into six parts, and in total, it should take about 45 to 60 minutes. But you don't have to do all the pieces and parts at the same time. But if you're going to do all the pieces and parts at the same time, here are the materials you'll need. You'll need pen and pencil, some paper, a bike, or somebody, ask a friend to borrow a bike, or possibly look something up online if you don't have a bike. And then also we're going to be using some magazines, newspapers, or just technology in general. So maybe a cell phone or a computer with an internet connection to do some research. And then finally, you'll need an outdoor spot with some dirt. Now, before we get started, I want you to picture yourself and the life that you want to lead. What kind of work are you doing? Are you in scrubs helping the sick and injured? Are you in a white lab coat testing formulas? Or out in the field taking measurements and helping a survey team survey land? What career fits your passions? A career is definitely more than a job. So when your career matches your interests, it offers you the opportunity to grow, help others, and make an impact in your field. The field of computer science focuses on the study of computers, the internet, and how it's used. So you're looking at programmers whose job it is to write code that can build websites, animate movies, design apps, program video games. The sky's the limit. There are also cybersecurity professionals whose job it is to keep computers, networks, and their systems safe. To explore what it's like to have a career in computer science, imagine you're a programmer writing code for a computer to follow. So you are going to draw a simple image like a robot or a house, which I've already had one of my friends do. Then give your friend step-by-step instructions or an algorithm to recreate it. Don't let them see your drawing. So my friend has written out instructions for me, but I have not seen her drawing yet. But they should only follow your instructions. So I'm going to try to follow her instructions right now. Afterwards, compare the two images. Did you end up with the same result? Could you use a different algorithm to get the same result? Next, we're going to explore the field of creative technology and design. The field of creative technology and design combines art, design, and computer science to create things that are both useful and fun, from apps to sound effects. For example, people working in the field might build clothing that lights up or responds when the weather is hot or cold. They might design buildings or new products, or from sneakers to lighting systems using computer software. They might even build their ideas with technology like a 3D printer. So to explore what it's like to have a career in creative technology and design, we are going to pretend that we are a visual designer applying for our dream job. Design a logo that brands you and your future in STEM. What are the special features of your logo? How does it communicate your message? What technology is involved in creating and sharing it? So you can see here, I've drawn something for my future career in STEM because I really like working with animals. So you can see here, I've added different things that I think represent that sort of future. And then I've used this really cool tool after drawing out my idea to make it digital and a little more exciting. All right, so next we're going to explore the field of engineering. The field of engineering focuses on the building of things like bridges, cars, and other cool products. Engineers look for ways to improve and create new products that make life easier or more efficient. Engineers work in a bunch of different areas, so things like designing prosthetics for people in the medical field, agricultural systems to help grow food, or clean energy systems that aren't harmful to the environment. Now, to explore what it's like to have a career in engineering, you're going to test out and improve brakes to work their best. Analyze your bicycle or scooter brakes, or ask a friend to borrow theirs. Test the brakes. Then, if it's your bike or scooter — this is not my bike or scooter, so I'm not going to test it, but I'm going to show you a little bit about how — use tools to adjust the brakes. If needed, replace the brakes with new ones and adjust for the best function. Compare how they work before and after. How did you decide on the final adjustment? What would you change about the brake's design? Make sure when you're riding your bike that you're wearing a helmet and protective equipment. Next, we're going to explore the field of food and agriculture. So the field of food and agriculture focuses on growing, cooking, and consuming food. While you might think a chef, a baker, or a farmer, there are tons of careers that can help feed the world. Urban farmers create green space in vacant lots, backyards, and even rooftops to create gardens and farms in city settings. Agricultural engineers develop ways for farmers to grow food and feed more people, like using drones or vertical farming. To explore what it's like to have a career in food and agriculture, take on the role of an agricultural engineer. What you're going to do is design a vertical garden for a community that doesn't really have a whole lot of space. So think about these kind of things as you draw your garden plans. How can you make the food more accessible? What spaces would your design work for? What are the dimensions? What materials will you use? How will the hydration system maximize water usage and plant growth? You can see here, as I'm drawing, what I'm doing is considering my back porch. I have a very small area that I can plant plants in, and so I really want to grow the absolute most food I can with the least amount of work as possible. So I'm going to be looking at possibly things that can grow vertically already, like beans, possibly planting those above other plants that might help them grow healthier. Those are called companion plants, and so on. The next field we're going to explore is health and wellness. The field of health and wellness focuses on helping people. Medical professionals specialize in all sorts of different things, like treating patients, studying a disease, or becoming an expert on a part of the body. To explore what it's like to have a career in health and wellness, you're going to take on the role of a medical scientist and conduct research to improve human health. Use magazines, newspapers, or another news source like me right here to find a product, practice, or trend that is hazardous to physical or mental health. Then research treatments that may be used. What kind of warning signs do you see or do you think should be included? The final field we're going to explore today is nature and the environment. The field of nature and the environment focuses on science, nature, space, and the outdoors. People in this field might look at rocks and fossils, they might study plants or animals, they'll go to space or explore an ocean. There are also people whose job it is to take care of all different types of animals. To explore what it's like to have a career in nature and the environment, become a scientist by getting up close with nature around you. Go outside and remove a rock or layer of mulch. Look under the uncovered sample and collect quantitative data using numbers about the different organisms you see. How many ants are there? Pill bugs, worms, then collect qualitative or descriptive data as well. What's the soil like? What relationships exist? How might human impact affect this little ecosystem? What answers could you uncover from your observations? And that's it. You've explored STEM and learned how it can make a difference. On top of that, you explored 6 different career fields in STEM and completed challenges related to those fields. If you enjoyed this activity, you can continue the adventure by checking out the Senior STEM Career Exploration Badge. And don't forget to check out the other activities in the Activity Zone, check out more ideas at GirlScouts.org, or even reach out to your local counselor troop leader. Thanks so much for watching this video and trying the activity. Bye!